Tonight, an 18-year-old girl is dead, and people in a Lehigh Acres neighborhood are devastated after a stunt went horribly wrong. Troopers tell NBC2 two girls were riding in a car while a third was on the trunk near Maple Avenue and Penn Road. NBC2's Ashley Dyer is there live talking with neighbors who watched this joyride turn fatal.
Neighbors saw the girl clinging to the trunk of the speeding vehicle. They tell me she was screaming for help. But when the car made this right-hand turn onto Maple Avenue, the girl fell. A woman we talked to says she rushed over to perform CPR, but by that point, it was too late.
I try to save her.
Mabel Merlano chokes back tears.
We hear like screaming of horror out on the side of the house.
Recalling the vivid moments after an 18-year-old girl was thrown from a vehicle, Mabel says her husband saw it happen.
She was in this position with her arms open, like she was trying to hold on. But imagine, what could she hold on to?
Mabel rushed over to perform CPR.
I would just look at her little face. She had a beautiful face, and I felt so bad because I could just, as a mother, I would never want anybody to go through that again.
Florida Highway Patrol calling it a death investigation that could have easily been avoided.
Our goal is obviously to collect all the facts that led up to the incident, during the incident, and the immediate after the incident.
FHP says a 15-year-old without a license or a learner's permit was behind the wheel. Another teen was in the passenger seat, and a third girl was laying on the trunk.
The girl seated on the trunk exterior portion of the vehicle fell off, was severely injured. It was transported to a local hospital and later pronounced deceased. She was only 18 years old, and that's heartbreaking.